Welcome to Salit Auto Sales. Thank you for stopping by. And yes, we're looking at Infiniti. This is a 2015 Infiniti Q50 Premium model with just 29,000 miles on it. Don't get this confused with the A, which is still a great car, but you're missing features like the heated seats and some other things. This has it all, okay? Alloy wheels, it's black leather, navigation, backup camera, Bluetooth, all the safety features I don't have to go through, steering wheel radio controls, and by the way, besides the heated seats, you have a heated steering wheel. It is one of the coolest things. And when it gets below a certain temperature, and unfortunately I can't remember, I think it's probably below 40 degrees, the heated steering wheel turns on automatically, and it's just a great feature. A lot of cars should have them. So you do have a set of Infiniti regular fabric mats. And once we get to the inside, I'm going to show you, this also has a set of Infiniti Q50 all-weather mats. Now this is fully serviced, brakes, tires, oil change, everything that needs to be done. You got the rear air vents as well. Great pickup, plus with the all-wheel drive feature, when you have bad weather, you're going to be happy that you have this type of car. Plus, you have the great Infiniti warranty that, actually if you go to our website and check out, the Carfax report for this car, actually for any car that we have advertised, but if you check out, we provide the Carfax report at no charge. It'll tell you how much time is left under the Infiniti factory warranty, and just plug in for the mileage and you'll get almost to the date how much time is left. Now again, super comfortable, clean, and when you talk about luxury, you got it. You got dual power seats plus a power lumbar for the driver. Right over here, traction control, pop the trunk right over there. Oh yeah. Like I said, it does have the, so you have two sets of mats. As with all push button starts, just put your foot on the brake, press the button. We do have two sets of keys for the car. You see all the lights turn off as they're supposed to. Only the seatbelt light will remain on. There we go.
Turn it up, 'cause it's getting heavy.
Steering wheel radio controls. Really, this is like a little mini iPad over here. Everything is touchscreen. Again, factory navigation. And that becomes your backup camera. Now, I will give you a heads up. A lot of people, some people will rest their phone on there so they can use Waze or Google Maps or whatnot. Don't, because it actually heats up the back of the phone, where then it has to cool down and certain features won't work. I learned that the hard way. Please don't make the same mistake I did. But right over here, you have all different things that you can do. You really could configure this to your specs. You go to climate. You have the heated steering wheel. You heard that click, it turned on and off. You have the heated seats right over here, or you can do it on the menu, on the button, on the screen as well. Actually, it seems like a lot, but it's not. It's very simple. You have for the navigation, this is your, I guess called a mouse. Drive mode right over here. First of all, you could do from the map, automatic day and night, so the screen can change. And for the drive mode, oh, you can actually see it better over here. And different things give you different ways that the car is going to handle and drive. And really, that's going to depend on you. Like I said, you can really personalize this for yourself. And yes, factory sunroof. Everything's factory installed. Nothing's aftermarket. That beeping sound that you heard is because the car's running, but the key's in my pocket. It is a safety feature, a reminder. You got to shut them off. And there you have it. A 15 Q50 Premium. All-wheel drive with under 30,000 miles on it. You can reach us at area code 732-246-4811 or again on our website at saladautosales.com. And besides being able to view the Carfax report, you can chat and text with us as well.